They are looking for the bandits. Some ride. Staircase? How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go. Suka! As if Nasalis' behind us were not enough, now we're stuck in fucking graveyard! Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
To me. Artyom, did you hear those songs? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Thank you.
And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Berwin, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared at.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, buddy? Set out a good visit. Berwin's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Berwin. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a Markov like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries. He was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
If they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seat. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse.
What happened at Politsarskaya?
You haven't heard? Very strange. A detachment of scouts went off into the tunnel, so didn't report back. I mean, they were seasoned men, so the station commander figured they got held up by a cave-in or flooded chamber. A patrol went after them. The tunnels were clear. No signs of firefight, no body parts, no blood. The scouts had vanished without a trace. So the commander wrote it up as an act of desertion.
Chicken shit the hell with them, that's what he said.
So, a week later, another patrol disappeared. Again, no sounds, no
fight,
nothing. The citizens...
What's up?
They're pins by now. Then two more squads vanish.
So they set up a fortified perimeter, 300 meters out. Sandbags, spotlights, machine guns. And they wait. But for what? There's something out there, and it's putting a chill in their bones.
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
What? What do you want?
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Oh, the shit. I picked up a transmission from a surviving.
What kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
No, she promised to go with me to get
Moscow. They battled through the villages, picked some women, people on the road.
The boss is busy, come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion situation?
Driver's day again? Shit out.
My son says his first word.
Congratulations. Was it mama or papa?
Neither. It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Yeah, move. Try and buy.
Mom won't give me.
I got Jerry. Just Pan,
my cousin said it's too far. Caught by the mutants, and the mutants killed all my friends, and those kids become mutants.
It's a bit too expensive. You see your
friends. So there's this long journey from Zucarese to the nearest inhabited place, where long travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left. Agree.
Can't sell anymore. Reserved.
Mm-hmm. As you wish. nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. That's a deal.
Stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerized.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
To turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are
completely. Hey, Mom, let's go ahead.
Come, look, try it!
The outlaw hold that Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station. And Alex says, you're a male price. You're bound for the answer. For a trade, that's a death sentence.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but can't do anything about that. Let's go. I think you already know the way.
But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men.
Everyone inside, and hundreds in the street. So today, the Kremlin still sits.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
No one.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
And get up.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. I'm just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
The surface.
No one.
I met my client there and we fixed the deal.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
This is Moscow Metro.
Go fuck and get up.
Does anyone read me?
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
If anyone reads me...
All right. Just kidding.
It's Moscow. Market Underground Station. I don't care what's
going on. Get ready, everyone! Metro. The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow. Market Underground Station.
Well, it looks quiet.
Does anyone read me?
It looks clear! Go!
Spasiba!
We need to move our asses.
of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully, you might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear.
And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface. Just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow.
And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
Ready? Let's go!
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! To go around up here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll be irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is the in the backyard. You can't be like this. Away from the building.
Come on.